After an hour of work, AFR was able to put out a house fire in northwest Albuquerque. Crews responded to the home a little before 1 in the afternoon yesterday near Taylor Ranch and Golf Course. Crews say the fire was in the laundry wall that went into the attic, causing significant damage. No one was injured. Crews say the fire may have been caused from the dryer.